I'm Deb Schultz, and Boyd Park is my story. This place is very special for my family. There was a four-lane highway slated to go through this, this beautiful park by the previous government. The road would have gone directly through the interior forest, destroying it. There's not very much interior forest left in southern Ontario, and we're so lucky to have some of it here. Dalton McGuinty gets it. He actually has the conviction and the compassion to build a sustainable future for Ontarians.